First of all, let me come to you, Linda Perfect. You used to vote Tory, now you're going to vote UKIP on Thursday. Why?
Yes, I am in the local ones, because I feel that the UKIP party are actually listening to us on the Hoe Peninsula, which is part of Stroud and Rochester. They've never listened before, they've never taken... We've been like the poor relation, but now, because of what Mark Reckless has done, we've actually been put on the map and people are starting to listen to what we want out here.